Well, if all you saw of the day was going to work this morning when it was dreary and cloudy and then came back out this evening, you're saying, what's the fuss? It's nothing, I know. It's still cloudy and 25 degrees at 9, but in between it was spectacular. For a while, live Super Doppler Pacific radar, it's still quiet, even though there's freezing drizzle currently showing up in the Norfolk area, and residents there reporting accidents and icy streets already. Downtown Omaha has certainly clouded over. There's the view of the big buildings. You can see the cloudy skies as we look across the river into Council Bluffs. And it's colder. It was extremely warm earlier. That's the story. 62 in Omaha. But a winter mix is coming for Friday of freezing drizzle, sleet and snow for the Omaha Metro. Almost the entire area already being under a winter weather advisory that goes into effect midnight in Omaha. But out here, it's already bad in Norfolk and in northeast Nebraska. Icy roadways and many accidents. And here's our computer model. It looks to me like this is going to be the main event. This band of sleet and snow and freezing drizzle that comes through between 8 and noon, maybe between 6 and 10 tomorrow. The timing is never perfect, but that's it as far as the accumulation. In the afternoon, we'll just see flurries. It'll be cold. How much snow and sleet? Well, our computer model here now suggesting 0 to 2 inches, which I told you yesterday was I thought would happen. And out here, Norfolk and northeast Nebraska, maybe 4, 6, 7 inches of snow as you get up toward the South Dakota border. 30 right now, west breeze at 14. It's not nice. Not nice at all. But in Maryville and Creston, temperatures in the 50s. It's 19 in Norfolk where the accidents are piling up with the ice on the roadways from the freezing drizzle. Single digits in South Dakota, 60s in KC. We were in the 60s. We're soon to be in the single digits. And it looks terrible for travel up in South Dakota. Western Nebraska, even northwest Kansas could see real problems. Here's our computer model forecast. I don't think we'll have problems in the metro through 11 o'clock tonight, but after that we could get in some freezing drizzle, and the road crews, I'm sure, will have things properly treated by the morning. We'll get this little band of snow, but obviously much more snow out here north central Nebraska to South Dakota. Ours is done quickly and out of the area, so if you've got plans tomorrow evening, New Year's Eve festivities, it'll be fine, but very cold. 25 at 9 this evening, 19 overnight, freezing drizzle after midnight, freezing drizzle and sleet for the morning drive, 21 at that time, 23 for the high temperature tomorrow, and the flurries come to an end. So the bulk of our precipitation done by noontime in the metro and really across much of the area. All right, so on our 3-day here, it's cold for New Year's Day, cold for Sunday. It's only tomorrow that we're seeing this wintry event, 1, possibly 2 inches of sleet and snow mixed, and that's really it over the next 7 days as well. Now, it does look cold pretty much through next week, although some slight moderation in the temperatures toward the end of the week. It's, again, tomorrow morning. We're urging folks to use some caution, plan extra time if you're going to be out and about in the morning.
All right, thanks, Bill.
Sure.